Working Designs and Installations transformed the first floor playroom at the Ronald McDonald House into a custom-made forest, complete with trees, treehouses, logs, rocks, plants, and even a beehive. The detailed room allows guests to stay in touch with nature when medical treatments prevent them from going outside. The pre-finished trees were over 20 feet tall, so they could seamlessly disappear into the ceiling. This created a challenge to get these items through the front entrance. The attention to detail is outstanding, and even today, walking inside of the playroom, longtime guests and volunteers can still find a new bird or another detail they haven't seen before. Join us in honoring the team at Working Designs and Installations for their 2020 BC&E Craftsmanship Award.